Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on connecting your Chromebook to a Wi-Fi network. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Connecting to a new Wi-Fi on Chromebook is easy. Click the bottom right area on your screen where it shows the time. A control panel will pop up. If Wi-Fi is turned off, tap the Wi-Fi icon to turn it on. If it's already on, click the down arrow button beside Wi-Fi to see the available connections. Select your Wi-Fi network from the list by clicking it. Enter the password of your network, or if your modem has a WPS button, you can press that to let the Chromebook connect automatically. Your Chromebook is now connected to Wi-Fi. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Chromebook tips and tricks.